In this question, we have to tell that for a given wavelength, what is the minimum slit width for which there will be no diffraction minima?